Here we have my homemade bag out of a rice sack, a couple pieces of rope, and an old bag strap that I had laying around. And there's my bag.